You should watch your life.
Kiri nti oteekeddwa okwegendereza n'obulamu bwo.
As regards to men.
Ku nsonga z'abasajja.
So go slow.
Genda mpola.
You just need advice, that's all.
Wetaaga bwetaazi magezi kye kyokka.
Father help her.
Kitaffe muyambe.
I'm called Anaite Sarah.
Biti wa Anaite Sarah.
I'm from Nigeria.
Bude Nigeria.
Na bichayogedde kituufu. Ali nsoma. Nemara senior 4.
I was studying, I finished senior 4. We failed to get money. I started working. I got capital. I started up a boutique. The boutique collapsed. In that same house, I put up a restaurant.
Restaurant nayo negwa.
But the restaurant also failed.
Ebyo nabikolanga nino omulimo.
I had workers in those businesses and I had another job. Then I got a misunderstanding with my boss, I left the job. I said I will not leave this house because I renovated it and I spent a lot of money on it.
Sente bosi wange seyampa nensasule nyumba rent nengamba mukame ne nyumba sigenda jireka kusaba mpe sente kati njagala kuteka mu supermarket.
So the money my boss paid me, I used it to pay rent for that house and I said, God, now give me money, I want to set up a supermarket in this same house.
Kati nga kapita amaze kunzigwako nina mikwano jange mingi nga abasajja ate baina sente.
The capital was finished, yet I have many men.
Gamba, nkusaba kubuyambi. Angamba, nja kuyamba, na ye, oinokusoka kwewa kanange. Na ye mbade sinachikola, ngangamba, katonda. Gwa inokumpa capital.
Now, I have many friends who are men, and each of them I would approach to ask them, please help me with capital. They would say, yes, I'll help you, I'll give you money, but first of all, you have to sleep with me sexually. But I said no.
Yesterday, wali umusaji awadangambi, mumkubile kosawa muenda, aja kumpa sente.
And yesterday, there's a man who said, I call him at three.
Mumkubile simu, nangamba sente weziri, awadangambi kumpa milioni satu. Na inagamba, oje wetege sogenda kwewa kanange.
This man had promised to give me money, so when I called him, he said the money is there. He was going to give me 3 million shillings. He said he was going to give me the money, but only after sleeping with him sexually. But I refused, I didn't go there.
Okay, office give her capital of 2.5. You get a good man. Those who pass the test, God honors them. Thank you for passing the test.
Sarah,
that is the 2.5. Go and do your business. The Lord Jesus will guide you.
God bless you,
the man of God.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and you will receive notifications of our latest videos. Press your subscribe button and notification button today. Thank you.